words that matter. Forgiveness. Did you know? More than 1,200 published studies in clinical psychology suggest that forgiveness works by having strong social network and reducing the stress of unforgiveness that cause illnesses by focusing on the positive aspects of human nature as a basic healing. Matthew 6 verse 12, forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. You get so mad. Your best friend just babbled your secrets to your colleagues, and you know she's the source of recent rumors about you. Furiously, you find yourself daydreaming about ways to get even. Would you forgive her? Probably not. You're simply not letting your betraying friend off the hook. Unforgiveness is part of human nature, but it also appears to be detrimental to our health. Health psychologist Fred Luskin at Stanford University says that not forgiving or holding a grudge raises your blood pressure, depletes your immune function, makes you more depressed, and causes enormous physical stress to the whole body. Amazing Fox president Doug Batchelor explains forgiveness as giving up bitterness and resentment. It is choosing to release malice, putting the other person into God's hand, and being willing to pray for your enemy. When Peter asked Jesus, "How often shall my brother sin against me, and I forgive him?" Up to 7 times, Jesus answered in Matthew 18 verse 21, "I do not say to you, up to 7 times, but up to 70 times 7. Bible scholars agree that Jesus wasn't setting a literal limit of forgiveness, as God's mercy doesn't run out of 490 allotments of grace. As long as we are willing to repent, God will forgive. He's telling us to do the same. My friend, when you are hurt or angry, don't wish something bad would happen to those who offend you. Vengeance is not the answer. It is forgiveness. Then you'll be rewarded with healing and good health, but most of all, a spiritually abundant life with Jesus. Let's pray. Dear God, make us physically and spiritually whole by forgiving those who have wronged us as you have forgiven us. In Christ's name we pray. Amen. Have a great day ahead, my friend. God bless.